Hello there, I'm Nilibuck, and today we're fighting against Captain Lyndon Chavez. I'm always confused what his name
is. This is it then. Captain Carroll needs you in a TIE fighter, bomber, or interceptor. Your choice.
You know what? Let's go with an interceptor. Look at the stormtroopers over there running. Like they ever did something useful for their empire.
Titan Squadron is ready. On your order, Captain.
I've come to expect nothing less. The Starhawk is straight ahead. But you will have to cut through the Republic fleet to reach it. Overseer to Imperial Raider. Help Titan break through the Republic lines.
Yes, ma'am. Moving to position.
Heads up! Incoming fighters!
Well.
Titan, destroy those fighters now.
On my way, boss.
Titan, you should have wiped us out of Ankara.
Yeah, you're right.
Thanks for the second chance.
And if you're looking for me, Jerissa, I'll just be over here with the rest of Anvil, taking out this Star Destroyer.
But, again, isn't Anvil like a pill you take against headaches or something like that?
Titan is my weapon.
Maybe I should have
to deliver the Empire's vengeance.
Right. Anvil leader, when you're finished there, come join us.
Anvil dies today. The Starhawk and Anvil Squadron. All in one place.
Ah, you feel so much more empowered with the whole test stick. I tell you that.
Damn right. After you.
Destroy all fighters.
Come on.
Took you long enough.
Now, you're gone. Bye bye. And you're gone as well.
They're losing fighters fast.
Keep it up, Titan.
Thanks to me. How many of them are there? And why do they want to die so hard?
I said you'd pay for attacking Ankara, Titan. When your empire finally crumbles, you won't be there to see it. Keep taking out those fighters.
But the empire won't crumble. It will be reborn. Yes. What's it called? The First Order? The Last Order?
Now focus on that frigate.
Here, moving to support Titan Squadron.
These Republic fools.
Also, shouldn't I be getting sucked out from the vacuum of space if the glasses are this damaged? And now we need to boost up and follow Gray. Come on, Gray, move. Yeah, I can see that.
Your primary target is the enemy frigate.
I always think frigate has something to do with fish. Okay. So again, another flagship.
Enemy missiles tracking you. We're with you.
Let me change it to all enemies. And we have the frigate, which always reminds me of something to eat in German, which is called Frikadelle. Now I'm hungry. I should probably cook something. Oh, come on! Why is the raider? Why is the raider in the way? Okay, bye-bye. Frikadellen are like some... I don't know how to explain them. They are more or less... fried. Fried... meat, I guess?
Titan, stay alert.
Oh no! More ships!
Titan, split up and attack! Let's go!
Alright.
It's their funeral.
Naval squadron, rally around our reinforcements! You can still surrender, Titan! To scum like you! Never!
Holy crap, how much shield does this guy have?
Captain Carroll, I didn't anticipate this level of resistance.
I did. That's why I called in ships from the Bormir sector.
Oh,
and here they are.
We have more help.
Corvette is destroyed.
Still one left.
Come on, let me go to the Starhawk. I can make it. I can destroy it alone. But I first have to destroy the reinforcement. Like this X-wing over here.
Wow.
I guess story mode is much easier than playing online. But what else did I expect? Okay, that was almost smooth.
We're about to lose another raider.
No, we're not.
Enemy frigate is destroyed.
Perfect. Let's head over to the Starhawk.
We've lost our capital ships. Handle, fall back to my position and regroup. Roger.
Now for the Starhawk. Titan squadron, close in.
Titan, this is it.
Why is the Starhawk even...
Me.
Even the Starhawk is not a flagship.
Covered in carbon scoring from the Viridium attack.
How is it still flying? Because they built it from Imperial Durasteel.
Because it's in space. And when you're in space, you don't fall down. Because gravity and stuff.
Make your way to the Viridium missile.
On it.
Look out, turrets are active.
You have it. Target the missile and reach the Starhawk.
Where is it?
Take the core, Titan 3.
We'll defend the breach.
Oh, come on. Shit, what did I do? Oh man, for all of you out there that didn't play this game, you know it's freaking complicated to steer a spaceship. Can I enter from this side? Oh, I guess not. So, how am I supposed to reach the core? Where is the entrance? I can see stuff because of my navigation console stuff, so... reach? Oh! Oh damn! You're inside of it.
The tractor beam's containment is... Look, just get to the core and watch out for gravitational anomalies.
Use your boost thrusters if you need to. But remember, the tight space will make that tricky.
Yeah.
Don't forget to give yourself room to decelerate.
Commander, a Titan starfighter just breached the Starhawk's hull. They're inside.
Mm-hmm. We're inside.
Teresa, what are you up to?
I'm finishing what I began at Nadiri.
Oh no. Ah, this is a tight fit. A very tight fit. What?
Titan 3, throttle down. I'm reading strange gravity effects inside that core.
Yeah. It's called a tractor beam.
You should be close to the core's emitters. Zero in and fire. Stay away from the center. Try to
leaving a spike at the core. Keep going.
Holy crap. The next one is here. Where is the next one? Come on! Boost! Damn!
Just a little more.
Oh, oh shit. Holy crap. Holy crap, man! What's going on? Now that sounds very comforting.
Center yourself with the entrance. You can ride the shockwave out. It might be tricky. Relax, stay nimble, and steer clear of the walls.
Yeah. Perfect.
Steer carefully. The gravity fluctuations might knock you off course. Titan 3, brace yourself.
Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap, holy crap, holy crap, holy crap. Holy crap. There you go.
Titan 3 is clear. You did it. The Starhawk's core has become a time bomb. Nothing can stop it from overloading now.
Star Destroyer down. More of our people saved. And we're just getting started. And with me. Yes, sir. It's time to end this.
Don't you dare fight James without me!
You'll have to go through us first. Titan 3, we're pinned down! It's in your hands now.
Destroy London James. Oh,
I gave you
so
a chance
to
Haven.
No
I
chance.
You've taken it.
Or does he survive if I die? But I don't wanna die. Oh, now we're talking. This is probably at the average level, like in online battles.
Linden's fighter took the worst of it. I won't insult you by asking for your surrender, Linden.
I underestimated you. Not just your talent, your willingness to be used by an empire that will destroy you.
You never knew me at all.
Kinda sad that I have to kill him, but I guess what else did I expect?
No repairs, no shields. Just like my first tie. Let's see how good you really are.
End this Titan 3. Quickly.
If you just left at Vostar Haven, Teresa, think what you could have achieved.
Well, here's your legacy, Linden.
Titan Squadron, with Admiral Sloan's unerring support, we have left Project Starhawk in ruins. Vanguard Squadron is doomed. Imperial ideals have prevailed. Loyalty, duty, discipline. And with our latest champion, we shall ascend to even greater heights. Titan 3 has been promoted to Flight Baron, with full honors. Well done. Your future with the Empire is bright. I take pride that the death of Linden Javes sends a message to all who would betray us. That wherever the enemies of the Empire may arise, Titan will be waiting, no matter the cost. This war is our crucible. We will emerge triumphant. and bring this new republic to its knees.
Now we need to talk to them about the death of Linden.
Ardo confirmed what you already knew, Kyo.
The commander is gone.
Yeah. You know he did the right thing, though. The civilians needed us. The commander sent Vanguard where we were needed most.
Of course. This is what he fought for. That's why it hurts so much.
Whatever happens next. This is the end of the line. I just wanted to say, I know we haven't flown together very long, but if I'm being honest, it feels like you've always been here. I speak for everyone in Vanguard when I say, it's been a pleasure fighting beside you.
I know we have a mission, but we also have each other to lean on and to protect. You've got my back out there, and I have yours, no matter what. Okay. General Syndulla is waiting for us in the briefing room. Shall we?
Ooh, boy. Hey, I know you from Star Wars Rebels. Is it you?
I'm sorry that our first real meeting is under such tragic circumstances. We're all feeling Linden's loss. But we're cornered. You and Vanguard have held back the Imperials, but we must get those civilian engineers out safely. I need you focused and ready to go. Linden saw you as a leader, an inspiration even. That's the courage I need right now. Let's get you and the others briefed. There isn't much time.
Thanks to your work on the Consats, Anvil Squadron heard our call, and with Linden Javes bought us time to repair our ships for escape. But now the Imperial fleet has Anvil's ships pinned down. They can't get out. So we're going back into the fight, because we need to buy everyone time to escape. No one left behind. Ardo thinks we have one chance. It's drastic, but here it is. The moon is highly unstable. And the Imperial ships are positioned around it. If we crash the Starhawk into the moon's core, the shockwave should destroy those Imperial ships and let us escape, if we're fast. How? The ship's tractor beam is firing uncontrollably as it overloads. If we can get a couple of corvettes into that beam, we can tow it up to speed. Vanguard Squadron, you're up first. We're counting on you to clear the path and take out the closest Star Destroyer. Corvettes will then enter the tractor beam, and if Ardo's plan works, get the Starhawk moving. It should have a straight shot. Defend our fleet, in case the Imperials get wise to what we're doing. When the Starhawk collides with that moon, the shockwave will hit every Imperial ship in range. And you, unless you outrun it. It's risky, but sacrificing the Starhawk will save our fleet. And the engineers who will build the next one. And the next. The future of the New Republic depends on it. Let's finish this.
You're right, Hera. Let's finish this. In our last episode. Which will be the next one. See you there. Bye-bye.